गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास चैप्टर 14 ज्योमेट्री। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट सिमेट्री। एज इन आर सराउंडिंग्स वी फाइंड मैनी फिगर्स आर ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच कैन बी फोल्डेड अलॉन्ग अ स्ट्रेट लाइन इन सच अ वे दैट दे आर डिवाइडेड इक्वली इंटू टू हाफ्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सिमेट्री इज डिफाइंड एज अ बैलेंस्ड एंड अ proportionate similarity which is found in two halves of an object, that is, one half is the mirror image of the other half. The imaginary line or axis along which you can fold a figure to obtain the symmetrical halves is called the line of symmetry. Let's see the examples. Now here we have heart. Now this heart is divided into two equal halves. So here you can see one half completely cover other half. So this green dotted line is known as the line of symmetry because it divides the heart into two equal parts. Similar is the case in circle also. This again dotted green line shows that this is the line of symmetry and it divides the circle into two equal parts. So here heart as well as circle both are symmetrical shapes. So see some more examples. So here we have floor. Now here again dotted line is there. So this dotted line is known as line of symmetry. This line of symmetry divides this floor into two equal parts. Now here you can see this completely covers the other half of the floor. So it means this floor is symmetrical in shape. Next is here we have a rectangle and here we have drawn this line of symmetry. Now we have to check whether it is right or wrong. So we have to fold it along this line. But one half does not cover the other half. It doesn't completely covers the other half. So it means it is not a symmetrical figure. So we will do with another way. So here we have drawn line of symmetry. Now to check it, we will fold it along this line of symmetry. So here we can see one half is completely covering the other half. So it means this line of symmetry is correct and this is known as symmetrical rectangle. Now here you can see heart, floor and rectangle which are having line of symmetry, all are symmetrical figures. Next example is butterfly is there. Here you can see line of symmetry is there and exactly on both sides we are having the same shape. So this is also symmetrical figure. Next is rabbit. Again you can see on left and right both sides are exactly same. So this figure is also symmetrical figure and this dotted pink line is known as line of symmetry. Now few more examples. Now letter is there, letter A is there. Here you can see when we will overlap one half on the other half, then it will be exactly covers the other half. So this letter A is symmetrical. Next is smiley. Here also when we will overlap one part to the other, then one half completely cover the other half. So it means it is also symmetrical. Next one is a quadrilateral, or you can say it's a trapezium. Okay, so along with this dotted line when we will fold it, then one half completely covers other half. So it means it is also symmetrical in shape. So okay children, this is all about symmetrical figures. And one more point about it, a symmetrical figure may have more than one line of symmetry also, that you will study in your higher classes. Okay children, take care.